Good evening. Sorry I'm late. Oh my God. And I apologize for not being, if anyone did try and tune or was like surprised that I wasn't on, if anyone was surprised that I wasn't on Monday. I do apologize. Family, not issues, things with my mum and dad's heating. I needed to go over to their house. And by the time I got home, it was just pointless me coming online. Pretty much close to the bone today is also pretty much of a waste of time because I've not got much time because I'm like 2 hours late. But I do apologise. That one is not really a valid excuse for not being online. my nails were killing me, and I don't know whether you noticed on my streams, but I have acrylics, and they'd grown out so much that they were sore. Even now, they're still sore, but at least now they're solid. So I've got some Christmas ones. Look, Merry Christmas! Don't they look nice? You see them? How nice are they? Can you not see? You can't see very well, can you? Oh yeah. Is that better? Can't get it the right way. Is it too glaring now, probably? Oh God, I'm rubbish at this, aren't I? There. Pretty much. There you go. So, I've had my nails done. All ready for Christmas. So, I know that's not a valid excuse, but for the pain levels that I was in, because I'm Miss Dramatic. It really was. Let's put me on my dimmer light. Sky, go lie down in your bed, please. So yeah. So that much so that I've not had proper food. I've had pizza. But anyway. How are we all doing tonight? Whoop whoop. So yes. So rags to riches tonight. Oh, I got a card in the post. Got put through my door, so we're guessing it's one of the neighbors. Let's have a look. Merry Christmas, Andy and I think it's Zig, XIG, Zig. Ah, oh, isn't that nice? To all at number 14. Yeah, so because we're only. How many houses are we? 18 houses in our little like cul-de-sac, and we're all facing on each other. We do send Christmas cards to people. I don't know half the people on my road, but oh well. We send Christmas cards all at number 22. All number yeah. We do that. We do all of that. I sent mine before though. Lovely. Okay, so we are in the rags to riches. Excuse me, I do beg, please beg your pardon. We are in the rags to riches. Ba boom, ba boom. So here we go. This is our beautiful and she's doing very well for herself right now, I would say. She's in a house. We don't have much money in the bank, but we have money in property. So it's up to her now to she's not got a job. Has she got a job yet? She has got a job. She's a freelancer now. That was it. And then she does some painting on top of that as well. So, yes, so we've not got much in the house per se. But we're getting there. We're getting there. This is going to be the I think this is going to be the oh, God, my words today. I've completely lost them all. The dining room. We've got the kitchen, nice and big. I think this is where we're going to put the Christmas tree when it's that time of year. Then I think this is going to be her painting room, her art room.
Although I think it potentially is a bedroom because of the way this is the living room. And then upstairs we have the master bedroom and two other rooms, two other bedrooms upstairs if she decides to have a family or whatever. Oh, sorry, I've not decided whether she's going to do that or yet. The one thing I've just got to double check is gameplay. Is it in gameplay? Lifespan long, yes. So we're doing it the long way, aren't we? And a 14 day.
Yeah. We're just going to do rain. I don't like thunderstorms. They're just too much hassle. We're not going to have thunderstorms either. Right, so I'll kick that. So, yeah. So, we're on extended gameplay on this one, which is good. Nice long life for her. Okay. Oh, doing everything. Excuse me, sorry, I've got the burps like no one's business. Clean up. Okay. We actually have chickens in there, do we? Two, one chick.
Any first Yevogla? Zorbina? Huh? Rina? Aha!
Okay.
Mm-hmm.
She's got the cooking skills down to a T.
But not for me.
Let's have a look. Ooh, we'll do that one. Study design products. We need a PC, don't we? Okay, so we're gonna have this as an office slash, but then that's a thingy in it. Do we need a kit? We don't need a thingy. We'll have this room as the, we don't need a dining room. So we're gonna have this as the office slash office slash art area. That's not what you say, but you know what I mean. So, I think we need the desk. An artistic one, don't we?
we got that there. Okay, so we need to study freelancer, study design documents.
Bueno.
Okay, so we've done the three. Environment. Okay, the concept paintings in and submit. Send client for approval. Approved, exactly what we were looking for. Send client for approval. Doesn't meet our criteria. Okay, so freelancer. Edit rejected concept. Freelancer, edit rejected content. Oh, sorry, that's not what you wanted to see. Sorry, I get notifications from emails and it's that. Okay. Give this a go again. Oh, for God's sakes, man. Oh my God. Freelancer. Right, okay, so what we're gonna do is do one of them to earn a bit of cash.
Oui, boy.
Okay, so let's try a different one. Because that one clearly is not working. Send a client for approval. Right. Edit freelance, edit rejected content. Come on. Come on. Go.
Stevie, Imba.
Oh, is she having a giraffe? What's going on? Use the toilet.
Thank you.
No. I don't know what to do if it doesn't work this time. Come on. Ringing me. Come on. I don't know what to do. Right. I think we're gonna have to face facts that I cannot cope with this friggin' chicken coop.
Shoopy. Chony Dorba.
Dumba. Oh, Florbin.
Has Chick already gone? Must have done.
Mm.
That's fucked, isn't it? It's not letting me do it. So. Okay. Go here. Okay, and then go fishing.
It's windy. Level 7. Ooh, that's a big one. £56. Whoop whoop. Okay. We need to find a person. Let's speak to her. Where are you? Come on. Let's pause it so I can actually... I thought she was naked then, but she's not.
Simona Sarah? Evelyn.
Sila.
Brinka Flanobo.
Payfin.
Lavar.
Dibowis Varspa.
Dina. Mm-hmm. Rouge Skiba.
Rishi Pando. Centaur.
Pu Jing.
Oh, Kimba.
No, don't go away. How rude. Okay.
I think we need to get rid of this. I don't like this job. I think her being an artist would be better. Find a job.
Args.
So she wants to be a painter. Should Jem switch Antonio's to palette cleaner? She will quit her current position of freelance upon accepting this. Yes! We can start from scratch. Okay, so we need in here, in this room, we need an easel. Hopefully we can afford one now. Yep. Just gonna put that there. We'll do a small painting just to get her going. Classic painting for £50. Okay. Just to get the ball rolling with money. Sell to gallery. Okay, then we're going to do an abstract, medium sized. And we're going to go bed. Masterpiece. Woo woo. Sell. Yes. Kerching. Right. So we want to go here and go to sleep. Let's auto lights all lights and then wasting money on lights being all the time. Okay, so we're gonna go and cook some breakfast pancakes. Okay, so go for it.
Naba, use it. Samzo, Shuna, Fuba,
Burbo.
Roshow.
Oh, whoa.
Sold a gallery. We'll do one more and then I'll go and find.
Pharma.
Abstract large. Keep going.
Samzo. Gross. Foop. Gasungas. Bula.
Clean up. Okay, so we need to go and find her a friend or do something because it's killing her that she's not. Let's get her go to use a toilet as well, and then we'll go out somewhere. So we're gonna go and travel alone. It's cold, isn't it? So, in Copperdale, there's the Thrifty. I've not been here yet. Lakeview Line. We'll go to the Thrifty shop. Travel. Is it just me or is it freezing? Oh, cold. Tired as well. Cold and tired. Place. I love it. Okay, so we want to talk to people, don't we? So, friendly introduction.
Fulane Nardu.
Oh,
happy
Lula.
He's talking to him.
Maybe Bene. Avini these. Bumina Fuino.
Yibzi.
Navi
scanses. Don't need by yen. Wobia Zara. Afflin. Zebin.
Lulak. Zero. Keljo Darish.
Is this just going to the cast? Is this another way to go into cast? Oh, okay.
Can you hear my tummy? That's my tummy grumbling.
Leva.
Yep, same. Shibney. Ah, chucks in a bit.
Haga.
Rips.
Oh. Gaba Woonie Hish.
Flazzle Pelka.
Ternoy.
Ah, Bayumi.
Yips.
Frida. Fesh, Lika, Oombas Traboud, Sibiwum Florib, Bwis
Pator, Dobi,
Fibane, Chub,
Dushel, Brainju, Sabarbuna, Sparf, Yafavit, Smurge Nizo, Bujing, Arsene, Wegwin Ogren, Glenshine, Sparfa Pivna, Mulma, Marik Poshima, oh, Tinkwell. Benorba KB Sebo.
Flizza.
Blows it.
Ah, Bouchard.
Nina.
Don't. So.
Sila.
Sila. Sibau. Floopy.
Oh. 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 Arsifay.
Kiss up upon me.
Oh.
Narfna, yes, Prita.
Genuix of Flan, Sabi, Domodon, Nibahana Drama, Shirsha Gribaro.
Skibabora!
Play in the gallon.
Boy,
Wick, don't it start?
Ah, Nuxa!
Vadish! Verloose! Krimbal Doomba! Rangoya!
So, Grenard,
Crow,
Flizzaquab!
Aha! Go,
Mina! Go,
Mina! Go, Mina!
Sickla, Yama! Joe's a quiz at!
Cleavar, Samzo, Dunkdunveppy, the Bishi Penguin, Mike
Corn. Dooped on a Changle,
Beulah Gora,
Dubana
or Flip, the Nep!
It's Robbie Seabrook.
Think no. Shuni.
Assume.
Now Flip. Trebna.
Hell Nifla. Beckinoy Shuno.
Uh huh.
Franj Beshoshi.
Yes.
Shaba.
Lock.
This is.
Wait.
Huh. Freeba from. Almost.
Manaya.
Swaracho.
Yep.
Lunge Birdna. Gerba Base.
And Floyd.
Simse Charib.
Sula Sula.
Purple.
Rogaba. Hennebor. Furobi. Spino.
Shanibazo. Quasno.
Yibs. Lone
Yibs.
Oh, Lempima.
Cool.
Oh, puts alive.
Zobe, Ponka, Ina Zwarbs, Feba,
Johnny Roma,
Kakuzum,
Apolajava, Zabal, Apolajava, Branka, Hispot, Fresla,
Centaur,
Finica Finae, Uchima, Hispala, Grinia, Spama. Flume, Apolachaba, Lobby and Broody, Broody, Viva Jash,
Food, Spinor,
Garvey, Garvey,
Bissus Sway,
Borva Pandola,
Hey,
Food,
that's my name. Yeah, even.
Hey,
no, Papa, Papa, Anna Diola, Shuli.
Dimas Samas. Torky. Shooksa Fazoo. Benorma Katie.
It's
another thing.
Axawa. Skiba Glosh.
Baboos. You're blowing on Chibi.
Chibate.
Doroy. She can go home now. She's all so happy. She's gone to bed happy. Thank fuck for that. Okay. So, yeah, she can go to sleep. What time is work? 9 o'clock. Okay. So we've got some time. Okay. So we're gonna get her to use the toilet. We're gonna get her to take a brisk shower. I'm gonna get to brush her teeth. Okay. We're gonna get her to have breakfast. French toast today. Thank you.
Da buste.
I've got this not so pleasant feeling in the back of my throat. I'm starting to panic a bit. I feel like I'm gonna start getting a sore throat, and I'm just a bit panicky thinking I don't want to catch anything right before Christmas. Whoa, what's gone this? The duration has expired. The item has been returned to your inventory. Feel free to list the sale again. Okay, so that didn't work, but we have been promoted. Really positive. Okay, so we're gonna try this again. Sell on trendy. 175. So what's her task? Create paintings again. So we can do that dead easy. And it earns us money. Realism. Large realism. Now, there was something that I wanted to have a little look at, because I'm pretty sure there's somewhere, and I'd like to add it because it's obviously rags to riches, it's money. Google. Real bank account mod Sims 4. Sims bank mod, bank accounts, direct debt deposits, loans and more. That's the one, isn't it? SMB mod here. History. Sorry guys, I'm just checking this now and I can't find the bloody
SMB. Ah, here we go. It was just being weird. Okay. So let's try this one. Okay, bear with me. I'm just going to exit the game to try and get this. So I need my downloads. I'm guessing you need all three of them. Are they in? Sim. Sim Realist. Is that gone in? Ah, there we go. They're in there. Close. I think that's the only one I want. History. SMB Realist. Okay. Are they the ones that do post-mortem as well? What's that one? Private Practice. Appointment Process. My Health Path. New insurance appointment day. Allergies. Oh my god, it actually has got like cold infections, strep, ear infections, norovirus, stomach flu, pharmacy, small updates. Oh my god, that's really good. Okay, so I think we're gonna go with that one as well. Download. That's traditional Chinese. Okay, so I'm not organized at all yet, right? Okay. Open. Stop whinging, Sky. Sim Realist. Okay, where are we? Private Practice. Okay, so we've got that one now. Okay.
for rent. Rental property management. No, we don't want that one. Got the bank. Home and Land Co. Towel sets. Lawn system. Detergent. Ironing board. Post-mortem. We've had Morton before and it was good. So I'm going to put Morton in as well. Sorry, I shouldn't probably do this right now, should I? But never mind. So that's them. Close. Realist Morton. And we need them in there. Sim Realist Morton. Okay, cool. Apologies about this, guys. I probably should not be doing this around now, but you know what? Sod it. Yeah, I've done it now. Half nine already. Where has the day gone? That's because I've not been in the house, but bloody hell. Sky, stop whinging.
Come here then. No, come here. If you want a cuddle and you're whinging, come here.
Oh, mind your neck. Mind your head. Mind your head and neck. Oh yeah, you're all right. Are you okay? What's up with you? Are you tired? Is this what it is? Are you tired? Come here then. Come and have a cuddle. What's up? Are you going to talk to me? Oi. Thank you. Where are you, my little squidgy bum? Where are you going? You going to say hello to everybody? Go, hi. Ruff, ruff. Ruff, ruff, ruff. Ruff, ruff, ruff. Hey. Don't fall. What's up? I know you're scared of heights, but I don't understand any of this, isn't you? Do you understand any of it? Now a kiss. Mwah. No, I wasn't a proper one. Kiss. Give him a kiss. Thank you. Do you want to sit? Oh, careful. Don't. You're going to hurt yourself. Careful. Right, I've got you. Oh, right. Sit down nicely. Sit down nicely. There you go. Sit. Sit. Sit down. Sit. Sit. So. You're being all awkward. Careful, you're gonna hurt yourself.
Get down.
Careful. You're gonna fall. Careful. 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 Whoa, whoa. You're gonna get tangled. Oh, right, go on then, jump down then. Oh, oh, ow. Clumsy article, aren't you? Hey? What temperature is it in this house? Because it feels freezing. It's 19 degrees. I am shocked. Okay, let's see. Okay. Boop. Welcome to SMB. Welcome to private practice. Welcome to Morton. Okay, so they're all in. How does the bank work? So SMB. If you're reading this message, it means you have successfully undoled. The mod intends to ultimately create a boost. So where do you go for that? Does it automatically go into services? My health. Ah. SM National Bank. Open main account. Deposit money. So 6,000. No, we'll do 5,000. Okay, cool. Ah, right, okay. Deposit money. Cool. Okay. Career direct deposits. Career direct deposits. When enabled, all career pay goes into the main account. When disabled, it goes into the household. So we want it to go into there. This percentage of Gem's pay will go into the household funds. If we say 70... No. If we do household funds is 25% for now, and we'll see how it goes. Okay. Okay. Oh, sorry, guys. Whew, right. So she has a bank account, which we're excited about. I know I am, anyway.
Bar with Toby. Grinoy.
No, someone's feeling insecure.
Ha! So woda. Noi, Froby, Dorms. Fina, Gazoon, Savar. Zimazay. Bepham. Vamoy. Sorbo. Ah, the floor beast of swabby.
What barn?
Pharma? Flows it. Flu Sorbo. The breeze. Vanarla. He be stung. He bow.
In the place. Okay, she's hungry, so let's get her some late dinner. Chili. She can have some chili.
Georgie.
visitor. Where's she gone? Oh, well, she's just walked off. Why is she knocked? She's knocked and run. How rude. Hug.
Ah, Yabora!
Hey, bestie! Bright and day.
Oh, can a game? I'll move.
Foo, Spinor.
Tell Uncle Ingo.
Oh, Gamba.
Do show. Brain Chew, Savar Buna, Sparf, Zobe, Ponka, Inazwar, Feba, Kapuno, Dashimo, Shani, Sparfa Pivna, Mumba, Biola Gora, Shoe Pisa, Think No, Shumi, Mouse Sweat, Tribna, Yips, Yoyan Shuka.
Oh.
Skuma.
Ah. Ina.
Rogaba. Haga. Ricks.
Yibs.
Skiba. Vimpa. Vimsklebina.
Darboing Yabavorf.
Aaron. Boya!
Tiva! Branka Flanobo!
Payfin!
Lavar!
Dibowis Varspa!
Dina! Falabalom! Hoo Harpin!
Shibi! Chabina! Loonies! Gelsi! Nepa! Pinaruja Zappa! Grinia Hispalip! Bon and Gravi! Oh, yibs!
Mm-hmm. Venorba KB Sibo.
Flazzle Pelka.
Flows it.
Ah, Bayumi.
Ina. Brinka Flanoba.
Flizza.
Ah,
Bouchard.
Blorid.
Oh, it's so good that I think this woman's going to be our best friend because she's an art lover. So clearly they get on really well. They've got the similar interests. I'm so glad I went to the 50 store now because he's found her best friend. Is she working today? She is working today. Okay. Okay, so we're gonna get her up. We're gonna have brushed teeth. And we'll get her to use the toilet as well. She doesn't need a shower. She doesn't need cleaning. We're gonna get her to have some breakfast, some yogurt.
Fenea.
Mm-hmm. Hiccups.
Polishka.
We will pack it into a sat lunch. And then we will put it in our inventory. It's in the inventory now. We'll get to clean up that, and we need to polish to perfection that, and then we're ready to go to work then. What does this one say? Friendships is a must.
Wanu.
Okay. So she's gone to work. We will get her to work hard. Oh my god, she's got a promotion each day in a row, 2 days in a row. What's she embarrassed about? Embarrassed at work, can't help but make a fool of themselves in front of their co-workers. Worried about health from being due for a checkup. Right, okay. Yes, I get it. Okay. So promoted to hungry artist. Gemma's been promoted to hungry artist. She will now make an additional £5 per hour for a grand total of £37 per hour. She has also received the following bonus: £464 and study of the human form. Okay, so she's got them. That's good. So she's there now. We need her to be having some fun, which means she needs to sell this to the gallery and do another painting. Okay, and then we're going to do a classic one in the large. So that's worked out really well, that, actually. Lie down, Sky. Go lie down in your bed, please.
Sure, bow.
Okay, so we need to sell to art gallery. Classic painting, small.
Pharma.
Clowns. Something I was never scared of is clowns. Then again, I'd never make myself watch it. I think I'd have something different to say about that if I did. Okay, so she sold that. So that's really positive. She needs the loo, so we'll make her go to the toilet. She needs a shower, but we'll wait for that one. And she's slightly hungry. Oh, what's this? Oh, shit. Oh, sorry, guys. I didn't know what I did then. Fuck off, I'm not getting involved. I'm not getting sucked in. No. Okay. Salt Midigo. I don't know what that is. But we're gonna give it a go. Peeping Tom. Or Tom peeping. Oh, getting the gourmet life now. Ah.
Uh-huh.
Okay, so she's gonna go and put that away. As soon as she's washed that, I can get her to. Does she need to shave? She needs to shave her leg hair. So we'll get her to shave leg hair and shave arm hair. Ooh, we can get her to go to sleep.
Sorry, guys. Oh, itchy nose. I'm sorry, guys. Oh. Okay. So sorry, I'm just on my husband's account for a minute, 'cause no, family. See, it says pending on there, but it's there. Anyway, sorry guys. I'll carry on playing Sims now. But not for longer, not for much longer, because I'm knackered. Okay, so we are here and she's got that much. Oh, my tummy. I feel like I've got a proper upset. Surrealism.
Sir. Una mob gil.
Oh, itchy head.
Jan. Foo.
So,
Oh, I like that. How's that not better than what it is? It's excellent, then, I guess. Okay, so if we go to hard work again, hopefully. Oh, see, it's not going up as quick, is it? Well, yeah, it started to now. Out of me. No! Can I lie down? I don't know who spooked you. Is your dad playing games with you? Go and lie down. You're alright. Lie down. Go on, lie down. Pain in the bum. Scared the crap out of me. Moment, it's a nice cushy 9-to-5 job. Might take more than just a day. Yeah, never mind. Okay, so we need to do painting again. So is she not too hungry? No, good. Okay, so we're gonna do classic again. Let's have a nosy and see. Suspected high blood pressure. I'm not going to make myself be ill. Resistant to. No. Immune to. $2,500 is the most. I'm pretty darn sure I can get it. Independent, entrepreneur, creative, visionary, higher chance, boom, sorted. That's what we want. I'm not gonna go. Yeah. I'm gonna stay here. I'll go if I finish this painting.
Grosho.
No.
Lavar.
Samzo.
Not a masterpiece? What? No. Pop art, medium.
Jen.
So, invite in. Come on in. Come on in, my love. My friend.
Marique Poshima?
Ah, Monil.
Oh, Tinkwell. Fatish. Oh.
Suwata.
An apple. Oh, become best friends.
Gibsons.
Yay. Tell outrageous story.
Moochie Peachy, Shaby Balooey.
Do an impression.
Obatosh. Pwips alai. Spiffy Yibs. Spiffy Yibs.
Hacklobe.
Kletstern. Nabathori. Yes. Brabe.
Flame.
Rabu. Lipbone Weaver.
Nibs.
Floibe. Rabo Klet.
Oh.
Blah, blah, blah.
Skitty. Floy my shark.
Grinza.
Mopin Broody. Vobal Soapy. Bobe, free buddy. Finchy, the gun. Oh, I have been nowhere. Sacred. Swear. Nuloy, Sawata. Missile, Kumbar. Narfa. But let me, Venboy, fun.
To the store.
Look at. Oh, proof. Abnor. Abnor. Maybe sheep
can. Moose?
Ula.
Fuba.
Pharma. Grosha. Samzo.
Oh, Pia!
Booyah! Okay.
Got me.
Okay. So, let's get her to go to. In the zone. Last one. We need to use the toilet, brush teeth, we need to have food, have breakfast, Spanish for tartar,
Lenarga,
Lenarga, come on, my phone's telling me to go to bed, I don't really want to be too long. What's up with this? New best friend! Got a new best friend! Being overweight. Well, thank you, Biatches. Clean up. So we're gonna
It's in services, isn't it? I've got to build a clinic. Okay. Pause. Sorry guys, I've got my hands down my top one. Got an itch. Okay, so we need to build a thingamacallit. I hope they're in there. So we've got two here, so we've got a few around, haven't we? So open gallery. My library, I don't think it'd be in there, wouldn't it? Gallery. Connect. How do we get to them? Okay. Bear with. I need to know. Google. How to get houses I have downloaded Sims 4. Open build mode, gallery in the upper right, under category, gallery button. Under category, choose lots or rooms. No. How to install, that's the one.
I can't even.
Okay. Bear with me. I'm just going to mute the desktop, just so I can watch this video.
Yeah.
Right, okay. So, oh, sorry guys. I am nearly ready. I am nearly ready. You have to turn it off, don't you, to add the content. Luckily enough, it doesn't take that long. Beep, 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 beep. Okay. So, load game. Play! I totally love my face so much. Oh, it's just nice to have long but short nails. They're longer than what my natural nails are, but blimmin' hell. Okay, so my library, I'm sure they said it was going to be. Include CC content. Lots. They said it should be in it. Ah, here we go. Okay. So, I don't know what to do. Okay, so I don't know which one to pick. I think that's too big, just for now. Small. As well. Medium sized one. This is quite nice. We'll go with that one. 50 by 40s though there. To be 20. Well, I am going to pick that one. I'll go for Potter's Sleigh. Testing cheats on. Oh, we don't do it here. Okay, so we've got that one. I'm going to do all of them because I might as well. So we've got that one. Heritage funeral home or legacy funeral home? 50 by 50. Well, we're going to put that there, aren't we? Let's go. Oh my god, that looks stunning. We've got... Do we want legacy on there as well? I think we'll leave that one just for now and see how that other one goes. And we don't need that funeral home either. Michiano. Nope. Yeah. Give it a go. Let's see how it goes. So they're all in. So we want to go back to
our girl who is in Henford and Bagley. Henford on Bagley.
Oh, itchy head.
Ugh.
Need to wash my hair. Them in now. So we need to go here.
Ah,
health, schedule an appointment, health checkup. Tuesday at 7 a.m. Clean up. Sky, stop crying. Excuse me. So let's get up to hard work. She's going to get promoted today. So we've got a long ass way to go. You have earned 65,000 so far. Boom, boom, boom. Promotion! Wow, wow, wow! Oh, God. One thing is for sure, she needs to... Clean out empty food and dishes. Regain passion. Sorry. And then we'll go to the toilet. Use the toilet. Shush, Sky. Shush.
Way go. Thieves.
Try to calm.
Bloating?
What? The door? Dumbo?
Okay, so we want to do an abstract again. Large.
Nar.
This has got to be a masterpiece. Got to be. Okay. So we need to do. Oh no. Medium. He's really annoying. Fucking annoying. She can have to go back after this. You know what? She can actually go now. Oh, he's wanking. To here. National Bank. Deposit. 10,000. Have dinner. Caesar salad. For a couple of days now, so she can just she's only off for one day. Okay, so dispose of dead plants. Fucking died. Right, I got given an apple. So we're gonna put that there and we're gonna plant it. Okay.
For
no sooner.
Water.
Florid.
Purchase seeds. We don't want cannabis seeds right now. Magical plants, vegetables, herbs, fruits, flowers. We'll go with fruits. Just as long as they're not apples again. Open seed packet. Okay, we can live with that. So we want a banana tree or plantain. Banana tree. Come on. Place in world. Where is she going to place it? Okay. So we're going to... Let's bring it over here. Sky, stop crying, will ya? Doing my nutting. Where's that been moved to? Water. That is not where I chose to put it. This is really frustrating that they're not putting it right. So that's why. So we need to testing cheats. Oh, can't type. Cheats on. BB move objects. Okay, sorted. So we want to put this one closer to here. So that one there and that one there. Okay, so water. Plant grapes. Water. I don't want that many.
Swaby.
So we're gonna buy seeds. And we're going to do herbs, open packets. So we've got one lot of basil and one sage. Okay. We don't need this many. Not for this little plot. Okay, so we want to plant that. And plant that. Water. Water. So then we've got buy seeds, herbs, we want to buy some vegetables, open seed packets. So, oh perfect, so we've got them, mushrooms, or taro root, and whatever that is. So we want to plant. I'm going to do a little bit of farming. Not a lot, just a bit. Water. water. Sky, stop crying.
Sorrowful? Beamy. Baru? Depna.
Okay, so I can put this one away and we'll use this one. So let's okay. We can sell that now. We don't want that. We want to use this one. So we will do, oh no, we'll do figure painting. So use impressionism large. What is my skill in gardening? Gardening is one, so we really do need to get that up. This from painting. This has got to be a masterpiece. It's just got to be. How is that not a masterpiece? That is so good. Oh my god, it's only 300 quid. What? Criminal. Anyway, she is starting to get hungry, so we need to let her have some dinner. I'm gonna do corn dogs. So she's going to clean that up. I think we need to, we don't really need to turn that into anything. Probably the only thing is I could probably get a bigger TV and stuff like that. So I could, that's what I'm going to do. I'm going to Sim National Bank. I'm going to withdraw 10,000. No. 7,000 so far, just to see how we go. So we've got that in the bank, so we are going to go to here. We're gonna, oh, thank you very much for the raid. Welcome in, guys. Thank you very much. That is greatly appreciated. I hope everyone's doing okay. Welcome. How was your stream? What did you get up to? Ah, right, yes. I have to admit, I'm not a pro on modding. But I have added a few things to the gameplay at the moment, which is making my Rags to Riches a bit more interesting. What sort of modding have you been doing? Yeah, I... Oh, thank you very much for the follow, lovely. That's so kind of you. Thank you very much. Oh! Take care now. Enjoy. See you soon. Switching PC. Now having. Take care, my lovely. Thank you very much for the raid. Very greatly appreciated. Thank you so much. Okay, so we want to sell that teeny tiny television, even though she's not got time to watch telly. Make the living room. Oh, wrong one. Make the living room look a little bit nicer. So we want that. Sky, stop crying, please, baby girl. Mega TV. We need a rug as well, don't we, guys? We need a rug. Okay. So what do we want? Something. What colour are the walls in this room? Oh, boring white. Okay, so we need a bit of colour. She's an artiste. Is that a bit too big? Is that a bit OTT? Needs to be moved up that way a bit, doesn't it? My OCD brain's going wah! Oh, I know, I like that. That's a nice rug. It's a pretty decent rug. Too big. We want something smaller. Oh no. Oh, that's nice. Something simple. Pack of cigarettes. No. I think we need this by the fire. We pop that there, and then if we get a nice bit of foliage. It'll fit in there and hide it. If we do that one, would it hide in there? I think it would, wouldn't it?
No, actually. A banana tree. Too big. Can we make it smaller? How about that one? Will that hide? Oh! Is that a bit too much? Or is it just enough? I don't know. Oh, shit, I'm on a stick. Can make that one bigger. I think that's just too much. Although it was like the perfect size. Is that now gone too big? Yeah. Okay. So we don't want that either. How big does that one go when it goes bigger? Okay. Will it fit in the pot? No. Sky, stop crying, please. Quite nice, doesn't it? Oh, well, that's well out. That is well out. Right. Maybe. Yeah, that's still well out. Pop it there. Let's see what that looks like now. That looks okay, doesn't it? I think that looks okay. No, don't like that one. Okay, so we've got that there. These are quite cute. That one looks... Yes, I like that. I like that a lot. Okay. So that looks so much more... I think she needs to make can paintings go on there? That is the question. I don't think they can they? I guess you could. Could you? Right. Let's just double. No, that's not gonna work. Okay. So we're not gonna do that. We want something to sit on there, don't we really? Anything jars? Gargoyle. Oh, she's too big. She's way too big. Way too big. Oh, that's too far up, that, isn't it? You want it. That's poo, isn't it? Oh, that's nice, that one. So if we pop that there, that's nice, I like that. Nope, it only goes up on the top, I don't want it on the top. Anyway, we'll go with that for now. It just gives a bit more hominess to the living room, I guess. Okay, so... We are here. Jen's not been to a doctor for a while, getting and is getting a bit worried about their health.
Told them.
Well, you know what? It could be nice to go for a nice evening jog.
So, because you're fat, apparently. Go jogging. Jog, jog, jog for your life. Just keep running, just keep running, just keep running. Going home. She's stinky. Stinky, stinky. Yeah, I know you feel minging. It's fine. You'll be all right. Go have a shower. Go take a shower. And then go to sleep. You're not used to exercise, that's all. My only worry is I've got to get to work in not very long. Right, okay. So we need to be mindful that she's hungry. So even if she's got an hour and a half, so even if we have breakfast, if we cook a fruit salad, she can bag it up and take it with her.
You've got email!
I've got an email! Ah, to say that I've got a follower.
Oh, no.
Yep, working an hour. Mm-hmm. Come on, be quick. Okay. I have to stop it before she eats it. Right, stop. Stop. Right. And then we want to pack it into a sat lunch. Then we want to put it in here. We want her to go to the toilet before she leaves. And then she'll be fine to head off to work. Off to work you go. Okay, so I'm gonna get her to work hard. Oh, great. Oh, she's having good. She's had a sack lunch. Building a friendship is a must. What now? Congratulations. I can totally tell it's just not as fast as it used to be for promotions. Three, passionless job. Oh, feck off, will ya? Go paint. Classic painting. Go paint to your heart's content. You're doing that. Oh, she got left off 45. Yes. Plenty of time. Boo, 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 boo. Who's the ghost? Who's that? Bread to Atkins. No, you don't want to go bed yet. So we want to pay the bills. Bills, bills, bills. That is very rude. We've got trash plants and all kinds. No, actually, we don't want to do that first. We want to pick that up. Then we want to get rid of the trash plants. Then we want to pick up, throw away the trash. Sky, be quiet, please, baby girl. There's no need. Sell all. Okay. Sell all. Ooh. We can now research plants, which is good. Stop whinging, Stan. Oh, she likes gardening. That's good. It's good to know. Okay. Now you can go to bed. Oh, stop crying, Sky, please. Today is your health appointment. Kind of looking forward to it. If I'm honest, it's at 7 a.m. now, so we really need to. Yes, I would agree. Use the toilet. Have a quick shower. Brisk shower. Get you down to eat some food quick. Cook. Fruit salad.
Charlie. Thank you.
put out before you go. Join. Yay! This is something new with my mod. Oh, right.
Are you excited? Yes,
I'm excited. Oh, sorry, guys. Okay, so we have detected that your clinics is currently set to residential. This will make it impossible for your sim to enter the lot, and thus you won't be able to complete their clinics. Fix that. Please set your clinic's lot type to generic. Okay. Well, whoa. Let's back that up. Lot type generic. Yes. Okay. Live mode.
No me.
Okay.
But not for B.
So how does she get in? Okay. We're just gonna follow her. Ah, here we go. Well, we have to move this. We can sell that. We don't need that. Okay. So we check in here, do we? Oh, let's check out. Okay. So this is check-in, is it? Nurse practitioner. Friendly. Respectful introduction. How do we check in? Check-in kiosk. Ah!
Ruby.
Okay. I sure hope you need to use the bathroom because we're going to need you to pee in a cup for a urinal analysis. Please head over to the nearest toilet to complete this task. Once done, drop your cup off at the nearest sample cart. Well, where's the sample cart? Oh, I'm going to have to go looking for a sample cart, guys. And then wait for the next available wellness kiosk that will allow us to check your blood pressure and weight. Okay. So, we need to go pee in a cup. Oh, this is that cool? I love this. Oh, that's purchased medicine. Go pee in a cup. Oh. Check blood pressure and weight. Where do you do that? Oh. Where do you go next? Oh, she's doing it. Okay. Oh, it's round the corner. Right, okay. Oh, this is so cute. Okay. We've received the necessary data to complete your full health analysis. Please wait for our staff on an available exam bed to get your results. Okay. So we're going over. This is so good. I love this. It's amazing. Okay. Aww. So she's going to wait there. She's going to wait for a member of staff.
Mushka.
Oh, she doesn't look like she's...
Espinar. Bemba.
Yes.
Beshna.
What the hell is she telling us?
Grinza.
Pause. thanks for coming in. If there are any recommended health notes from the doctor in your results, I suggest you follow them to maintain or increase your health and longevity. The pharmacy kiosk will have any medication needed. You can now review your results using the smart app. But it's here. Oh, now head over the checkout kiosk to pay for your visit. Oh God, you have to pay for, but you have to pay for healthcare. What? Never known anything like it. Okay. So what does it say? Jem has completed their health checkup and has an updated report summary. Healthy weight, normal blood pressure, due for a checkup in 24 days, and is now protected against flu.
For now. Huh.
Okay. So I'm guessing then we don't need to get any medication. Purchase medicine? Oh, we don't need any medicine though, do we? Let's just check our phone, actually. My health portal. Okay, so as normal blood pressure, is not sick. She is allergic. Has been diagnosed with the following allergies. Ragweed. She needs to be she needs to take the prescribed antihistamine medication. Prescribed medication, private practice clear day pill. One dose to clear your allergies for up to 24 hours. Live normal, symptom free. Okay. Right. Okay then. Okay. So we don't need to do that. So I need to buy this medicine. Is it that? It's that one, isn't it? So we'll buy just one. Yeah? Okay. And then we need to check out, which is this one. Oh, this is really good. I'm actually really impressed with this. She has to pay for it now. Let's hope it wasn't too expensive. The payment regarding your clinic has now been processed. Thank you for coming in today. But I wasn't charged anything. Was I? Right, so you're going to say goodbye. Friendly.
Glenno.
Yes, to me, I've signed it.
Goodbye. Ah. And you're going to go home.
Barovi Sensen, Gorge Variki.
So soon.
Ref C.
Oh, she's going up. Fantastic. You know what? I really like this. I like this update very much. I think one of the only other realistic ones that I would like to try when she's got a partner and is pregnant, potentially, is the real life pregnancy with the scan and also the birth. But we're not there yet. But we are going to finish for tonight. Thank you all very much for watching. Thank you very much to Moonraid, Moon Chopper, for the Moonraid. And I hope to see you all. Oh, sorry, I forgot to say I'm not going to be online on Friday. I've got my work's Christmas due, and they don't take into consideration that I stream on a Friday. thank you all very guys for watching, and I will see you either Saturday or Sunday, depending on when I can get online. And again, thank you for the follow, and thank you for everything for tonight.
And I hope you all have a lovely, lovely evening. Take care. Love ya.